I tell you, constantly, last 50 years, the Indian mass media cult and entertainment industry has brainwashed Hindus in India, Hindus all over the world, because these fellows, Indian mass media cult and Indian entertainment industry was the source for the Hindus all over the world to know anything about India. They have done such worst narrative. How the New Indian Express is able to publish an article, three thieves beaten. So you will not do basic research. Who is the person? Fortunately, we got these videos of this sadhu living a sannyas life. Otherwise, the whole narrative would have been only as a three thieves beaten, three thieves beaten, three thieves beaten. Whole world will be made to believe three thieves beaten. That would have been the narrative. And constantly Indian cinema makes you believe the Hindu spirituality is more like a black magic. Recently, I was seeing a clip from a movie called Arundhati. How subtly they show Hindu spirituality is a black magic, agoris, negative energy, destructive. And the other religion is very positive and protective, life positive. Constant brainwashing, constant mounting heap of hate speech on Hinduism and everything related to Hindus. Now, a common Hindu believes the word agori is something seriously wrong and it is antisocial, black magic. The words like a black magic, agori and all has become synonymous in mainstream Indian society due to the repeated brainwashing of entertainment industry cult, entertainment cult, Indian entertainment cinema cult. And corrupt, prostitute media cult, mainstream media cult. These two constantly brainwashing. Unfortunately, 50 years of brainwashing done by these cults. I really do not know whether Hindus will ever be able to come out of this mass hypnosis and mass brainwashing and the large amount of hate speech.